be taller.
Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Leader.
Stand firm.
And you will not. hateful creature. You are no warrior.
Get that!
will it take to put an to refuse it.
Where is he?
Stinking floodbait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this.
Then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
Return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
The Arbiter's guide you. Shall not forget your sacrifice.
Keep your blade handy. I doubt it.
My passes are in the air, officer. Go ahead, cut the cable.
Heretic.
Arbiter. I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter. Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
Heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate...
That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
Cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another Halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
Bump.
off the inevitable, mate.
Another Phantom on approach. Hold here until the Pelican arrives, Chief. Let's wait for our Warthog, unless you really want to walk. Here comes our ride.
I got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Covenant has control of the bridge wall. They're going to try and bottle us up on this side of the gorge. Watch out, Chief. Wraiths on the far side. The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure. Thank you.
there's another.
The Covenant holed up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out.
You know where I am.
Always bring me to such nice places.
You bastard! That's all right, I'd hide from me too.
Thank you. Good. Still no word about Inamber Clad on the Covenant battle net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat.